Care to purchase an offering?
Another one.
Where you find the departed, you'll find the Memorial Mob. A battlefield is our paradise. Go ahead. Buy an offering. Where you find the wherever you're trapped. To purchase. May the departed rest in peace.
You survived. That accursed Gyobu's finally a corpse, I take it. That changes nothing, you know. There'll be more wars, there'll be more corpses, and deep-seated hatred will run wild. Where's all that hatred go? Haven't you ever wondered? Guess not. Guess you haven't. That's why I pity you. And I pitied him. Now then, be gone already. There's no end to war. Your duties, that's just...
Another rat. But those eyes. A starving wolf. Before I kill you, tell me your name.
Tell me your name!
No name to give. You shinobi are all the same. You die nameless, with no one to mourn you. However, your left arm, a prosthetic shinobi arm. It reminds me of... That's it. A one-armed wolf. I like it. Which means Sekiro. That is what I shall name you.
Who are you?
I am the Tengu of Ashina. Come, Sekiro. Care to hunt some rats with me?
What?
Rats have snuck into Ashina, scurrying about like they own the place. There are all kinds of rats out there, and they must be cut down. Every last one of them. It seems you have a talent for killing. Allow me to help you hone that talent. What'll it be, Sekiro? Will you hunt rats with me?
Very well.
Excellent. You'll need this if you're with me, Sekiro.
What is this?
The face of a rat, and where it makes its home. Go and kill it. If you do, I will give you something that will aid you in battle.
Thank you.
It seems Ishin's illness is indeed grave.
The land of Ashina will not last much longer, even with Genichiro on our side. What about our other mission?
Black Hat is fighting like a demon by the Serpent Valley side of the castle.
Then that's where we're going next. But keep your wits about you. The Black Hat Badger won't go down without a fight. We're really planning to use that thing? In the battle. I know. But what choice do we have? Desperate times call for desperate measures. We're in no position to worry about what others might think.
Yes, but...
Hey, keep it together, soldier. Keep talking like that, and they'll put you on its detail. And when it's mad, it doesn't discriminate between friend or foe.